toll, dass du dich mal meldest und so. Und es war ein bisschen wirr, glaube ich, das Gespräch, die erste Minute lang. Weißt du, Geld hat mich nie besonders interessiert. Karriere, fand ich, ist ein Abfallprodukt von Arbeit. So habe ich es immer gesehen. Und auf meine Art habe ich, würde ich sagen, schon alles richtig gemacht.
Story, call it the fragrance of French marigold. Looking for a nice publishing house, posted my work about 30 times or more. I have been waiting weeks and months, got an answer half a year later, telling me. Sorry, dear lady. Sorry, dear lady, science fiction. Science fiction is not our domain. I am surely no lady. No, I am surely no lady. And my story is a romantic novel. Creating and no one looks, when you're singing and not a soul ever listens. I have been putting some objects together, and at the end I was almost satisfied. One of them I call Heavenly Dollar. To explain my thoughts, I finally added my philosophy. Share it online, just proposing simply my point of view.
Subjective art experiences are not subjective.
Sorry, dear lady. Sorry, dear lady. But trash art is not our domain. I am surely no lady. Surely no lady, and my art aim, ain't no trash. So when you're writing and nobody reads, when you're creating and no one looks, when you're singing and not a soul ever listens. Some pleasant tunes. 'Cause in those days he was my hero. I call it David Bowie, my tribute. In the 70s we shared the same city, and I absolutely wanted to be like him.
Called in those days he was my hero.
Sorry, dear lady. Sorry, dear lady, these tunes are not our domain. I am surely no lady, I am surely no lady, and my tunes are simply catchy ones. And nobody reads, when you're creating and no one looks, when you're singing and not a soul ever listens.
Auf meine Art habe ich, würde ich sagen, schon alles richtig gemacht.